tune in today for an Illustrator text effects tutorial where I show you how to make fuzzy text in easy to follow steps using Adobe Illustrator. Welcome back to Satori Graphics, the home of graphic design content, right here on YouTube. Today is Typography Tuesday, and so for the occasion, I have an Illustrator text effects tutorial on how to make fuzzy text. So let's dive right into the tutorial. We need to make a new document, and seeing as my graphic is going to be used for web-based purposes and not print, I'm going to select RGB as the color mode, and a resolution of 72 ppi, perfect for screens. If you want your fuzzy text design to be for print, use CMYK as the color mode and a 300 ppi resolution. Every good vector-based graphic needs a good background, and for today's text effect, I'm going to simply use a dark tone as the background color. So choose your color and then select the rectangle tool with M on your keyboard. Draw out a rectangle the same size as the canvas and then lock it down in place. Every step in today's tutorial is essential, so follow along step by step and make some fuzzy text. We need some text for the text effect, so press T for the type tool and then choose a letter. I'm going to use my custom font, Script Satori, which you can find on my website for download at www.satorigraphics.net. I was going to use the lowercase o, but I've gone for the uppercase version instead. We need to outline the text to turn it into a vector shape, enabling us to work with it and add the text effects. Press Shift and X together to flick the fill of the text over to a stroke. Next, we need to press C on the keyboard to access the scissors tool, or you can find it in the toolbar menu. You only need to click on one anchor point and then to break the vector path open, as you can see here. If your letter has a midsection, press A for the direct selection tool, click on an anchor point in the middle path, and then press backspace to delete the anchor point, but also press it one more time to remove it entirely. We're not actually that far away from the final fuzzy text effect in today's tutorial. The next step is to press L for the ellipse tool and then to generate a perfect circle by holding down Shift on your keyboard. Add a gradient fill to the circle, and the color and the direction of the gradient is entirely up to you. I've actually gone for a vibrant purple to pinky kind of red for my design. When ready, hold down the Alt Option key and click and drag to duplicate the circle below. We need to make sure they're perfectly aligned, which we can do in the Align window. We now need to go up to Object, Blend and Blending options, whilst both circles are selected. Use a Specify Distance option, and something like 1.5 is the measurement. Go back into Object and Blend, but this time choose Make. The next step is super important for the fuzzy text effect in Adobe Illustrator. You need to click the text itself, and then release the compound path, like so in the Object section. Then select both the blend and the text, and go into Object, Blend, and replace Spine. This will essentially place your blend along the stroke vector path. If your blend is too thick or too thin, press Command Z and go back some steps to resize it. Finally, go into Effects and Distort and Transform, and use the Roughen option. Play around with your settings, but beware that this might slow down your computer drastically depending on your machine. This might happen when you raise the sliders too far to the right. The idea is to click the preview option and play around with the sliders until you have a neat fuzzy text effect like so. You can also use a direct selection tool to manipulate the path where it was broken. And this can provide for some really cool text effects in Adobe Illustrator. Now place your design over the top of the background to show it off properly. I'm sure you can have all kinds of fun with this text effect, so let me know if you enjoyed today's video right down in the comment section below. And of course, subscribe for weekly graphic design content. If you want to help out my channel, share my videos on social media. And until next time, design your future today. Peace.